The gap between these two balls is 38 millimeters, just under half a ball, and you will see a forward stroke hitting both balls through the hoop. The red ball goes through 7 feet, the object ball, that's the hit ball, the yellow goes through 14 feet. The double tap in slow motion is obvious and is easily heard. Note that the mallet has continued to follow through. Now the balls have been switched and the gap is now 64 millimeters, almost two-thirds of a ball. Again, clearly a double tap. This third stroke, now the balls are a full ball gap between the two, the mallet still follows through. And the stroke is perfectly clean.